I've had to improvise most of my lab supplies.
Enemies! Stay alert! Finding a better spot. Get my back.
Fighting chance against Joseph Seed's brain-dead goons now.
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Kanya, you're okay.
My equipment is safe because of you.
I've had to improvise most of my lab supplies. I put my shoe liners to good use.
So proud of myself for not being.
Your jail defense was amazing. I knew it was a bad idea to go running around out here alone, but I couldn't ask anyone else to risk their necks. Things at the jail get pretty bad, but this formula I'm working on, I know I'm close, and I know it could help.
Good God. Good God!
Keepers.